Hello everyone, welcome back to me doing another review of a product, me trying something new. I hope you guys have been enjoying the videos of me actually trying something new. And if you haven't seen any of my other videos about me trying something new, this will be in a playlist of it, and it'll be on my YouTube channel, okay? So please check it out, okay? And in this video, I am going to be trying Welch's Fruit Punch. Now, in preparation of this video, I did put this in the freezer because I wanted it to be cold. I like to try drinks cold because it brings out the flavors more. There are many drinks out there to where it doesn't really matter if you have it cold or warm. It tastes the same. You kind of taste like there's a little bit of chilliness, or whatever, to the drink. Like always in my videos, I have not opened it because I want you, the viewer, to see my live reaction of it, and of whatever I'm drinking. Okay. Okay, fruit punch. I've always liked fruit punch drinks. There's more to a cherry taste of this fruit punch. There's some fruit punches I've had to where there's a little bit more like citrus, pineapple type of thing, or more apple. But yeah, this is definitely more cherry type of fruit punch. And it is, of course, by Welch's. None of these videos are sponsored by the drinks or any food that I have had. But if you, the viewer, like to sponsor me in the video of me trying something new, please check out my Patreon account. And if you are a business that would like to sponsor a video, let me know through my email. It's all in the description below. Motorcycles, sorry about that. But yeah, this is really good. I'm a big fan of cherry flavor things. This makes fruit punch even better. I've met many people over the years who are, they don't like cherry flavor drinks. This definitely tastes more like fresh cherries. So if you really want to try this drink, I got this personally at Big Lots. You might be able to find this at some other locations. I'm not certain. But yeah, I love this. I will definitely buy more of these. And because I got this at Big Lots, it was like 50 cents. And sometimes you might have to pay a little bit more for the drink. That's a can. If I could buy this in like a 12-pack, I would definitely do that. I don't know if there's possibility of me being able to do that, but in the meantime, I'll buy it by the can, like a whole bunch of it. But yeah, this is definitely worth it. If you don't like cherries, you probably won't like this at all. But if you like fruit punch type of drinks, this is definitely good. It's very delicious, actually. It's actually better than the Rockstar fruit punch, and I like that drink, honestly. This is definitely worth it. If you want to try something new and you want to try this, go for it. Find it if you can. If you found it in another store like Walmart, Target, Fry's, Safeway even, let me know in the comments below. And I will definitely appreciate it. I will respond and actually go to my local stores that you have suggested that are near me and find it personally. Until next time, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't yet, and do check out my other videos of me trying something new. And if you'd like to be a patron of mine, go ahead and check out my Patreon page. And I do have an option of $1, so you could go ahead and do $1 or help me out in other things, okay? I don't want to just review food products or anything. I want to be able to review like different locations, services, and everything across my state, my country, and even other countries. So if you want to help me in different ways, there's a bunch of different tiers. Until next time, peace out, everyone.